Hello, this is Erica Reyes with Academic Technology and Creative Services. Today we will be discussing the steps on how to create a group sign-up sheet. A sign-up sheet is used by an instructor to allow students to select their own groups. Using a sign-up sheet can be helpful in many situations, such as signing up for a presentation date. Now let's go over the steps on how to create a sign-up sheet. In your SacCT course, click Users and Groups from the Control Panel, then click Groups. On the Groups page, you have the options to create a single group, create a group set, delete groups, and to change group settings. For this tutorial, let's create a group set. This will create multiple groups under one category. To do this, hover over Create Group Set, then click Self-Enroll. This will bring up the Create Self-Enrollment Group Set page. Under Item 1, Group Information, give your group a name. Then add a description in the description box. The description here is for each individual group. A generic description can be added here and can be further edited for each group later. Under Item 2, Tool Availability, select the tools that you want to make available to your groups. The most common tools instructors enable are discussion board, file exchange, and email. Under Item 3, Module Personalization Setting, you have the option to allow students to personalize group modules. Under Item 4, Sign-up Options, give your sign-up sheet a name, then add instructions in the sign-up sheet instructions box. Then input a value for maximum number of members if needed. You also have the options to show or hide members from the sign-up sheet and to allow students to sign up from the group's listing page. Under Item 5, Group Set Options, enter a value for the number of groups. Once you are finished, click Submit. On the Groups page, you can further customize individual groups of a group set. This can be useful if you need to indicate something specific for a group. For example, for our presentation dates group, we'll need to indicate the dates each group will present on. To do this, hover over the group name, then click on the downward arrow and click Edit. On this page, you can change the name, description, tool availability, personalization settings, and members to be specific for this group only. For this group, I'll change its name to indicate the date that the group members will be presenting on. Then click on Submit to save your changes. Next, let's go over the steps on how to make your sign-up sheets available to students. First, let's add a link to the course menu. On the course menu, click on the plus icon, then click Tool Link. Next, type in groups in the name area, then click on the drop-down menu for type and select groups. Select the checkbox for available to users and click Submit. This will create a groups link towards the bottom of the course menu. You can move the link up by hovering over it and dragging it up. Next, let's add the groups link to the content area. Click on Content from the course menu. Then on the content page, hover over Tools and select Groups. Under Create Link Group, you can choose to make a link to the groups page or to a specific group. For this tutorial, I will make a link to a specific group set. To do this, select Link to Group or Group Set, then select the group and click Next. On this page, give your link a name. I will make this link Presentation Date Signup Sheet. Once you are finished, click Submit. If you still need help or have any questions, feel free to give us a call, email, or visit our website. Thank you for watching.